Yeah, what's going on once again?
What it is.
About to do got my boy T-Ward right here, of course. Get a couple of vlogs done today. Went to Kicksburg earlier. About to do a Wish vlog. I vlogged Wish before, but my quality of my video, my camera was kind of some garbage, so we finna do it again right here. That's it right here in front of it. Wish ATL Atlanta Sneaker Boutique. Atlanta Sneaker Boutique. Let's do it. So this is Wish Atlanta. Yeah. It's very nice. Presto action. Every time I see jerseys, they always have every player but MJ. I don't even think Mitchell and Ness let them order Michael Jordan. What's the thing, T? That Pippen. Yeah, how about better for 23 with that Jordan name on the back of it? Pat Ewing. Ewing. It's the old Nuggets jersey. Mutombo. That's clean. That's clean right though. That's clean right there. Now the Hawks man say. Oh, the Hawks. Neat. I wear 52.
For that
300. Yeah, the 56. That's 36. Okay. I wear 52. For 300. That's how much they run, man. Something I don't want to spend today. Wilkins, ATL. Y'all don't forget about it. Legend. One of the best players ever. Hall of Famer. So this T-Ward first time being a Wish. And I'm finna show him I'm finna show him the dungeon, the sneaker dungeon. Yeah. Keep on going. I told him to go down the steps. He was like, what? Go down what step? What you mean? Go down the step. Whew. Cleansed. It's nice, huh? Then a move right here. Then this we gonna get, boy. We gonna get something like this. Tell him. This is the dungeon right here.
Oh man.
Yeah. Yeah, the setup down here is ridiculous.
Yeah, it is. That's clean, man.
Yeah, very clean. I still got these. These right here is really good quality, man. Like, the quality on these is ridiculous. I just wish they would do a lot of fours with this same quality, because I'm not crazy about their colorway. Nice, though. Got the Flyknit joint. Yeah, the red ones are clean. I ain't never seen this one. That's pretty clean too. Hey, they're going all out with this. They're flying it. They got Y3. They keep the Y3. They always have them. These shoes be ridiculously priced too. Those are ugly. Y3 action. Very similar to the Yeezys right here. These different. The Boost action on them. Well, what you doing over there?
What you think about these?
I hate them.
These ant stompers too.
Ant bed stompers, man. You already know. Chomp, chomp, chomp. Them ain't moved out.
They're not moved.
They're too bulky.
They're not.
You like them?
They're alright. Hey man.
Huh?
Tell them y'all. Them Nike Air Tempos are not Ant Bed Stompers.
They are Ant Bed Stompers. Cause I said so.
Nah.
Don't get your song.
Don't get your
song. Yeah. Adidas Originals.
Deep.
Say what?
What is going on?
Dead. I bet he like $1,200.
What are those?
Yeah, pretty much.
Let's see.
I bet about 1,200.
705.
700. No. I kind of dig this. I think these are clean. I think these are cleansed. I do those. I have to give me a pair. I don't know what color I want because they just came out with every color at the same time. There we got those. I guess these might have came out today. Like some crazy ostrich. There's a lot of different materials on this guy. I would probably rock these. And those. These came out today. I don't like how bright they are. They're a little bit too bright. Like, turn up. But yeah. These are dope. I don't know. I like the shoe. I just don't like how bright. It's like almost orange and pink. I thought it was going to be a little darker than that, but I don't know. I like the gray. I like the color. This green color, but other than that, I can't do it. You stupid. You should be sitting out like crazy. We about to go into a play called Heat ATL. One of my subscribers helped me to the play. I can't remember your name, dog. If you're watching it, put your name below and I give a shout out. But he put me on to this called Heat ATL, spelled H-E-E-T. We're finna go in here right now and see what they got. What you think?
I mean,
He don't know nothing about it, so I don't know why.
See how he just cut me off, y'all? Oh, see how he asked me a question?
What you think, dog?
Then he just cut me off.
What you think, man?
I don't even know what I'm finna say now, man. Let's go.
Let's just go in, though. Let's just go in now, because he finna make me goddamn press play button on his damn Nintendo head. So this is it. Heat ATL. Let's see what they got, man. Dead serious in here, boy. What's going on, man? So they got a lot of stuff I want. It's just do they have the right prices. I want these. The Oreo 4s. I want these. Damn, these look like my side, too. Oh, my God. They got the cigars. What you laughing at?
I got it all.
Because it look like I'm finna spend some money. Yeah. Oh, they got the Laneys. They look used, man. They're not dead stock. Do they got the prices on them? Yeah, they got the price. Damn. They got the prices on them. This is a size 13. That's too big. 160 ain't bad as far as the price. I need a 12 in them. These right here. They say they dead stock. And they are size 12, 325. That's not really bad for dead stock, but I wasn't trying to spend. I wasn't trying to get that shoe, actually. But this is the one I want. I didn't know the prices was on the bottom. 400, brand new. Like I said, it's not my size. I don't want to keep striking out. Let me see what size this Oreo 4s is. Size 12, DS 270, though, man. Like, they sat on shelves so long. I could have caught for retail. I'd give them 200, but 270? For that DS? I'd give them 220. Y'all think he'll do 220? We gonna see. He right here. These were taken from me. Come on. This is not the last release, though. This is a countdown pack or something. DS. Yeah. It's a countdown pack. Yeah. I just look at a car. I know these ain't my size. I just look at a car price for y'all. Are they selling the whole pack? $750.
So it's consignment. That price is negotiable based on the person who put it on the
consignment.
If that makes sense.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Right.
Let them know what offer is made, and then we go from there.
All this consignment?
No.
Okay.
If you don't see a seat in the corner,
220. Okay, I see. That's what's up. Yeah. It's gonna make me sad. Now, I can tell you that my side. It's like a 10 and a half or 11.
Exactly 10 and a half.
Yeah. Your side. 425. I hope they bring these back out, man.
We know.
I need these.
And it's crazy because those are bidding up to $500, $600, $700 on eBay.
For real?
Yeah.
They might bring. Somebody told me there was a pit bull on one of them. Yep.
It is.
There's
right there. Hold on, thinking
of this is the only reason they might not bring. But if they bring back out, they might take this off. But if they need to bring the shoe out though, because they gonna sell.
No, we didn't.
This was so dope. Boy, they bring this out again. I'm copping like the Virginia Tech. You got them.
Yeah.
You already got them. And this your side. Like, why you just keep looking out? Yeah. But, got the what? The what? LeBron 11s. My autofocus be tripping. There you go. 350. So I just left ATL, boy. And I got them. I went in and got the Oreo Fold. He let me get them for $250.
Great price, man.
It's, they dead stock, man. They DS. Now, I seen them on eBay for a little bit less than that, but I ain't got to wait for no shipping. I ain't got to do none of that. I ain't got to do PayPal. Got them. They dead stock. They brand new. Size 12 action. Yes, sir. So, this was a good trip. Yeah, man. So, it was a good. That was actually worth it right now. So, y'all hit up Heat ATL. It's in Atlanta.
They good people in there, man.
Yeah, good. Look them up on Facebook, because I can't think of the address right now. So look them up on Facebook. It's Heat ATL, HEET ATL. If you're in Atlanta, you're in my city, check them out. They have consignment and they have non-consignment. And the non-consignment sneakers had a better prices. These were non-consignment right here. So what you think about it?
Hey, man, it was a nice selection in there. Reason why I ain't really cop names is because most of the stuff I already got.
You got everything.
They had a pretty
y'all
nice.
Y'all think list. I got everything. He got everything.
They got it. They had a nice selection in there. Mm-hmm. And they was willing to work with you. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
not no low ball.
He wanted he wanted $270 for him.
Yeah.
And, you know. Paid $250 no tax. So they do tax now too. So they say $250 no tax. Like I said, it's gonna be people. I know it's gonna be people saying, "Hey, Rich, you could have got them for $190 or $180 or whatever," but they was brand new. And I've been wanting this shoe, so I just went ahead and copped it. But anyway, y'all want to see them? Let's look at them.
Yeah, I'm going to say that.
Oh, they're in the trunk. We ain't going to look at them. Not yet. But I'm going to do, y'all know I'm going to do a cleanse reviewing on feet of the Oreo Folds. I know I'm a year and a half late, almost 2 years late. They came out last year, so I'm a year late on those. But I walked past them so many times in stores and I didn't cop. Like, I just kept saying, they sitting around, I get them. But I had just bought the Columbia Fords, just bought the French Blue Sevens, just bought the Columbia, the Christmas ones, the 11s. And my wife was like, "You need to slow down." So I ain't get them, but I'm glad I was able to come back and get them Oreo Four things, man. Very clean shoe. That leather, that tumble leather is like the, when they first about to start doing the remasters, that quality is what I expected. They didn't keep it going after that. They did the Columbia Fours and the Oreo Four. And the French Blue 7 to a certain extent, but after that, the quality just didn't.
Right, right.
It wasn't consistent.
It wasn't, yeah, exactly. It wasn't consistent.
So anyway, I've been blogging today. I'm going to put two videos up. We're going to have the same thing on, so don't be saying, "Why y'all wearing the same thing 2 days in a row?" No, we did a Kicks Fair vlog, and we're doing this little, we went to Wish first, and we came here to Heat, so this is another vlog. So I hope y'all appreciate the vlogs. I appreciate y'all. I appreciate that 100K. Woo, 100,000 subscribers. Man, it feel good to say I got 100,000. We got, like I said, we got 100,000.
That's what's up, man.
So,
that's what's up.
Yeah, that's the move, right? And that's it, man. So y'all keep hitting that thumbs up, like, subscribe. All that good stuff. All of it, man. And keep watching my video. What are you selling? Man, these boys done robbed somebody.
What the hell? Boy, I got a keyboard and microphone, man.
Cause that's what I'm here for. Gone.